Former Kansas City Chiefs running back Kareem Hunt spoke to reporters during his inaugural football camp Thursday in Willoughby, Ohio. The 25-year-old admitted he faces a tough first game at his former stomping grounds, but believes the Browns are definitely up for the challenge. "That's a great team, a great program, and I can't wait to play some of my old teammates and brothers. It's a game we believe we should have won last year, and now we've got another chance to get back out there week one," he said. In the 22-17 loss, Hunt recorded 32 yards rushing and a touchdown, and he also caught a pass for 2 yards. Days after the contest, Hunt said losing to his former team didn't make matters worse. "I love those guys. It don't hurt more. That's a good football team. Good people all around over there."